Hostile slipped away. Let's go find them. Just stop already.
I have somewhere I have to be.
Hey, just stop bothering me, okay?
What have I done? Damn it.
You're in my personal space.
Thank you.
You lying son of a bitch.
Stay behind cover! Enemy movement in our area. Stay alert.
You did it. Thank God.
Your English has improved.
I needed you to trust me.
Are you really even an engineer?
Top three in my class at Tomsk Polytechnic. Before career in counterintelligence.
Christ. I should have known.
Before Sentinel took over, I had a mission. Report on Skeltech advances. What they're doing here is supposed to change the world? Well, things here have definitely changed.
You used me, you piece of shit.
I did not. What I gave you was a proprietary beacon programmed to bypass any communication blockade. You may be annoyed, but we have bigger problems right now than East-West relations, wouldn't you say? Sentinel does not care where either of our loyalties lie.
No, they don't.
You did upload the drive, yes?
I did. You sure it'll work?
It should. I'm very good at my job. But Sentinel may have black box tech better than expected. The chances that it worked may be tiny.
That's not encouraging. Why should I trust you?
Like it or not, I'm afraid you have little choice, comrade. After this is over, I will go back into hiding and do what I can to survive. That is what we have in common.
You see, you're wrong there, Tovarish. We have nothing in common.
Hello, Skelltag. Please welcome to Auroa the Sentinel Corporation Security Force. Here, Skelltag. Our first priority is the safety of our employees and their families.